ho, ho! Merry Christmas, canaries!
Yeah, Shuan, already Samalise has already had promise.
Oh, brilliant.
That's nice, yeah.
That's cool, isn't it?
Yeah, nice.
Do
they have
three on one side of the halfway line, three on the other side?
Hello.
Oh, okay.
Right.
Consistency ahead of today's game against Cardiff. Four wins on the bounce, all by a score of 2-1.
And if they're a crazy amount of goals. They're not quite doing that this season, but they are much more solid defensively. And I think that's a really...
Yeah, it's good. It's a really good feel in the changing room. You know, we've obviously had a lot of injuries and had a difficult period. We've managed to come through it with a lot of points. So yeah, I think we're in a really good place.
Down a little bit. More again.
Yeah,
down your
own. How are you? Okay.
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 Daniel, you've been really consistent lately. 4-2-1 wins in a row. What are the chances of another 2-1 win today? Or do you want a clean sheet?
I would take a 2-1 without any doubt, because Cardiff is also in red hot form. 5 wins out of the last 6 games. We know we have to be at our best today in order to win the points. And it will be a tight game, and we have to be absolutely focused.
Thank you, Daniel.
Thanks.
All the best.
Good.
Thanks
very
much.
Thanks,
John.
That's you.
Thanks, Grant. Hold on. Norwich following.
Thank you.
Recording.
Well done, Daniel, on your fifth successive win, but 2-0 this time, not 2-1, so you got your clean sheet. How pleased are you today?
Yes, can't complain too much. Five wins in a row and such a busy period is tricky to afford, and we're capable to.
Obviously, I had the opportunity in the first half where I opened out and the defender got back around that one. I thought I was going to put my laces through it, and glad to see it going back in there.
Was that the best performance of the season from the team today? There have been some good ones, but it was the most complete today, wasn't it?
I think it felt like it. It felt like it playing. I don't know what it looked like, but I think.
You guys, you okay?
Yeah, you. I'll just get a swig of this. But
yeah, sure, man.
George, that was some game and some result. What did you make of that performance?
Yeah, I think it was a really good performance. We had loads of chances and we didn't take all of them, and it's always worrying when it's only 1-0. So to clinch a goal at the point of the game, I think really settled us down a little bit and confirmed the win.
As you mentioned.